Ταξίδι με καμεραμάν του φίλου μου τον Μάικλ Βίκλουντ από τη Σουηδία. Βρισκόμαστε στο Μπάου Νατάλ της Γερμανίας. Τώρα, Μπάου Νατάλ τι είναι? Είναι ένα κολοχώρι. Συγχωρήστε μου τα γαλλικά, αλλά ένα πολύ μικρό χωριουδάκι, στο οποίο γινόταν ένα μεγάλο φεστιβάλ. Και εδώ τώρα βρισκόμαστε στο μπαλκόνι του ξενοδοχείου, όπου θα δείτε σε λιγάκι τη θέα. Ένα πάρα πολύ ωραίο μέρος, στο οποίο παίζουν σήμερα το βράδυ, σε λίγες ώρες από τώρα, Jeff Total. Με τους οποίους θα μιλήσουμε. Δεν θα αφήσουμε έτσι να περάσουμε απείραχτοι, καταλαβαίνετε. Λίγα λεπτά πριν την εμφάνιση των Jeff Total στο Μπάου Νατάλ της Γερμανίας, δίπλα μας είναι ο Ian Anderson. Ian, hi, thank you very much for speaking to us at Jam and welcome to Greek television.
Well, thank you very much for having me. It's a long way from Greece, but we send our messages of greeting anyway, all the way across the sea.
Just one question. Fans have been waiting for your new album for over 4 years now. When is coming out and what is it called and why is it called like this?
Well, it's released, I believe, on the 31st of August this year. And it's on a new label that's part of the new Chrysalis Group label. And I just read about it in Billboard today. It's Jeff Hertel is the first band to sign to the new Chrysalis label after 30 years after we signed to Chrysalis way back when. So it's an album called JTull.com. It's named after our website, www.jtull.com, where you can read all about Jeff Hertel, find out where we're touring, and in the next month you'll even get to hear some little excerpts from tracks from the new album.
What's your tip finally for the Indian cuisine this week?
My tip,
your tip for Indian cuisine this week?
Indian
cuisine, Indian cooking.
Indian, oh, I see. Well,
check your website.
Okay, the only tip is basically you got to be very careful eating Indian food in Germany because there are not so many good Indian restaurants. And I don't know about Greece, but I think if I went through the yellow pages for Athens, maybe I might find one or two, but that would be it.
Thanks very much. Okay. I hope to see you in Greece soon.
Thank you. Cheers. Sorry, that would be a...
All right.
There you go.
Cheers.
Thank you.